The depth of your content will determine the depth of your contemplation. If you know little about your center, the nature of life, you won't have enough to hold on to. You will not be able to identify with your center, the nature of life. In the details, divinity becomes more clear. In the sequence of inner sadhanas or disciplines, the first is shravana, or inspiration. If this is lacking, nididhyasana or contemplation will certainly be lacking. Shri Krishna shares with Prince Arjuna. If you are unable to follow through with Dhyana Yoga, your custom design will change. The body will die. All related to the body, pleasures, possessions, positions, which includes relationships, all of these will fall, will be left behind. And then your inner world will be born into another outer world. Body, family, context. labhate buddhi yogam. And all that you had learned in your previous custom design, previous context, you will be united with this learning. Your IQ will be left, EQ and SQ will be held. Yatate Bhuyaha, in this new fresh field, you will strive, exert, move forward to eventually, to finally be samsiddha. Dhyana yoga is centering, the fulfillment of which is being the center. Samsiddha, content. Please do not theorize what is being shared, but rather personalize. Every day that we are awake and not content is a day that we have faltered. That day ends, the waking ends. A new day starts. We wake up again. Yatate Bhuya. Strive, exert, move forward. Journey to joy until the journey is complete. No more journeying, only joy. This is difficult, yet worthwhile. Practice from becoming to being. if the vasanas, the ego, are trying to pull you away into becoming desires, intellect, and so on. Remember your guide. Remember your Sri Krishna. Their map to you. Their direction to you is Tattvamasi. Infinity, you are. Tattvamasi. And with that push from becoming to being, feel Aham Brahmasmi. I, infinity, am. Aham Brahma Asmi. Be. Journey is complete. Be joy. Shanti. Shanti. Shanti.